This constant barrage. My biggest concern was history repeating itself. And I've said that before, you know, on numerous occasions, very publicly. And what I was seeing was history repeating itself, but more perhaps, or definitely far more dangerous, because then you add race in and you add social media in. And when I'm talking about history repeating itself, I'm talking about my mother. When you can see something happening in the same kind of way, anybody would ask for help.
Yeah, Dave, it's up to the goddamn mouth. They killed Princess Diana, man. Under the goddamn bridge. These motherfuckers, they're a ruthless motherfucker. Why they don't go to goddamn jail?
Call the dogs off, whatever you want to call it.
Call the fucking dogs off.
No help at all. And
more like motherfucking wolves out this fucking place.
This is just how it is. We've all been through it. And I think the biggest turning point for me was it didn't take very long, so actually right at the beginning, was, okay, this union, us, me being having a girlfriend, was going to be a thing. Of course it was.
You please a goddamn fine. That's a fine motherfucking man with jammer. Ooh, I love you some kind of a number market.
Just the two of us to start with. I hadn't really thought about the mixed race piece because I thought, well, firstly, you know.
I really thought that what the fuck is going on? We got a system up with it. Racism sucks. Racism sucks. Racism sucks, man.